Of the bell at the POD, yeah, that's where you'll find me signing in. Let the work begin, wholeheartedly following the ISM up here on the hill overlooking this bay. We live and practice our JHAs. Nothing rolls without traffic controls. You got a spotter in the front, paddle in the back, bringing nothing but smiles to Matt, Mike, Don, and Jack. Now, our main man, his name's Todd Starks. He patrols this job site like a great white shark, looking to see if you're wearing your PPE. Checking all your controls and measures. You can't outwit him, oh no, he's so safety clever. Danger lurks around every turn. We set up our firewatch so you don't get burned. Working on the leading edge on the leave-out bay. We're 100% tied off, yes, every day. Through our training and our certifications, up here we're ready for any situation, even radiation. From the endangered whip snake on the ground to some ferocious mountain lion just lurking around when it comes to safety. We don't clown it down. Minute I come to the gate, I start to concentrate. My daily tasks, I aggregate. I gather my crew, my safety, I delegate. And by example, I demonstrate. We roll down through those gates and we celebrate. See, we come to work to put food on our table. We're determined not to go home injured or disabled. Our safety record, it speaks for itself. It ain't some book just sitting on a shelf. It takes workers like you and me. That's why this job site's injury-free. Safety is a culture. It's a state of mind. So when you come up on this hill, this WebCorp project, remember, the Golden Hammer rhyme.